I've always lived my life being kind, letting the sincerity of my effort shine brightly and illuminating a path for others. My work, my music has changed the lives of many, and this title has only been an incredible part of my journey. It's brought joy to my family and friends and helped define and accelerate my career. So thank you, Tava, Connie, and Beatrice, for providing opportunities to women of all ages promoting personal growth, self-efficacy, and worth. You are amazing women. Nearly a year before the coronavirus pandemic, I began promoting awareness of what had been my life's work. I selected mental health as my platform, not knowing the impact it would have on communities and throughout the world. So it is my hope that my message reached those who are isolated, struggling, and in need. But my work is not over. Erasing the stigma of mental health continues, and it's not an easy task. So to the next national elite and every title holder, please realize what an incredible opportunity you have with your platform. With it, you can go out and make a difference in lives and in communities. And know that this title is actually a job in which you are contracted to represent as a person of high standards. So use your gifts and use your platform to inspire all. And in the words of Miss Universe 2018, if you have a dream, please remember your journey is never denied, but rather redirected.
Jesus. What is-